Y león. All right, guys, we're going to get into this warm up here. We are working it up into that red zone from the get-go. So whatever we can do to get ourselves in that red range. Into that red range. I'm going to be starting out on that jump rope. Got 3, 2, 1, and we are in the work. Hit it. So today, you guys, we have 4 different sets. We've got a AMRAC at 666 for 10 minutes. We've got a couple descending rounds at various rep ranges. Yeah. Looking good, looking good. Morning, Case. Hit it up into that red zone, Erica. Almost there. Three, two, one. It's just 20 seconds. Only took me four rounds to get there. Final minute. Ha 45 seconds. Woo! Ha 30 seconds. Five, three, two, and recover. All right, team. Woo! We're going to start out with a descending push-up sit-up. Going to be starting at 10, 10, 9, 9, 8, 8, 8, 8, all the way down to 1, 1. Got 10, 10, 9, 9, 8, 8, all the way to 1, 1, team. You finish early, go ahead and get back into that cardio zone. Gonna be on the clock in 3, 2, hit it. Ha, America. Amy, are you on this bike? That one. All right, team. Back into that cardio zone. Jump rope, high knees, at home cardio, whatever you'd like. Get it back up into that red zone. You versus you, team. You versus you. Challenge that body. Focus and drive, focus and drive. Got 6.5 minutes, team. Get your mind right. So our next sequence, we got 4 exercises, 6 reps each. We got thrusters or wall balls. We've got box jumps or tuck jumps. We've got push press, and we got box jump burpees. 6 of each. You're going to try to get 5 to 6 rounds. Get your mind right. Set some intentions for yourself. Woo! Get it, team. Get it. Got 5 minutes, team. Keep it hot, keep it hot. Woo! Ha. Ha. You versus you. Ha. 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 Fight the beast, fight the beast. Woo! Ha. 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 So on this first round here, you guys, 20 to 25 or 30 pounds for females, and we got 30 to 40 pound dumbbells for males. So again, we've got thrusters or wall balls. We've got box jumps, push press, and then burpees, burpee box jumps. Hey, Miss Angela. All right, so we're starting out with 6, 6, 6, 6. So it's 6 thrusters or wall balls, 6 box jumps or tuck jumps, 6 push press, 6 burpee box jumps. Woo! All right, team. Hit it, go. Those 6 push press, team. Woo! Round 1. Ha. Ha, 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 woo, ha, 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 ha. They're after my box jumps. I did them already. I did them already. Mind your own business. Ha. 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 Woo! Ha. 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 Ha 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 woo ha 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 woo ha 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 Ha, 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 60 seconds, team. Ha, 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 woo, ha, 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 woo, ha, 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 woo, ha. Good job, Erica. Ha. 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 Woo. Ha. 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 All right, team. Ha. So we got descending swings and burpees. 20, 20, 15, 15, 10, 10, 5, 5. Sounds enjoyable, huh, Erica?
I'm really excited about more burpees.
you can thank Casey for this workout.
Oh, great. I'll make sure to do that.
Yeah. Hey, he's right here. Just thank him. Erica wants to say thank you for all the burpees. More coming. Woo! Woo! Thank you. No, that's you. Yeah. All right, team. 20 swings, 20 burpees. Hit it. Go. All right, 15 and 15. Woo! Ha, ha, ha. Ha, 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 woo! All right, got 10 and 10, teams. 10 and 10. Woo! Ha, 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 Woo! All downhill from here, team. Woo! 5 and 5. Got 3 minutes, team. You got this, Erica. Final round. Woo! Get it, team. Get it. Woo! Ha. 2:30, team. 2:30. Good job, Erica. Big air high five. Active recovery next 2 minutes, team. Woo! All right, guys. So, final round. We've got 100, 100, 80, 80, 60, 60, 40, 40, 20, 20. Jump rope and body weight squats. Jump rope and body weight squats.
I broke my jump rope the other day, so I'm going to have to do jumping again.
Say one more time, Erica.
I broke my jumping rope the other day, so I have to do jumping jacks.
Oh, okay. That's no fun. Yeah. Did it just bust the band or the handle? Or?
It's split in half. It's been one that's like hanging in our garage for a long time, and we had it hanging like in the middle.
I'll send you the link to the one I just bought. It's pretty nice. It's adjustable internally. And it's got a bearing in it. I bought it about 2-3 weeks ago. I really like it.
Yeah, that would be great because I need to get a new one.
Yeah, I just bought it on Amazon, but I tried one and it's a metal cord line, but it also has the handles have ball bearings in them and you can adjust it in and out from the inside.
Oh, yeah,
so
yeah.
That you don't. Yeah, they're pretty nice. So.
That'd be great. Cool.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm
All right, guys. Got a couple minutes, and then we are into our final round. So like I said, we have 100 jump rope, 100 body weight squats, 80, 80, 60, 60, 40, 40, 20, 20. Awesome job today, team. Remember, set some intentions for yourself. Try and beat your time on those jump rope and your body weight squats each round. I was going to say there's a set of 20s right here if she wants them. Woo! Good to see you, man. Yeah. Yep. Take them. Take them away. And hit it. And let's try that again. Hit it. Hundred body weight squats, team.
Ha, 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 ha
Ha, 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 ha. 80 body weight squats, Erica. Let's go, Casey. Round team, 60-60. Ha, 14, 40, 40. Time. Awesome job today, you guys. Awesome job.
Thanks, John.
So we got, you're welcome. Cool it down, stretch it out. You can repeat any sequence you want to finish it up, or you can just start to cool it down.
All right,
got 10 minutes left, team.
Okay.
I am stretching it out, so my hip flexors are on fire.
Yeah. All right, cool. Thanks.
Have an awesome day. Ladies and gentlemen, remember, whether you're catching this live or you're catching this on replay, continue to share our community with your family, friends, communities, so that we can continue to be that positive influence and impact for your family, friends, and community. We appreciate your support making ILF part of your day. Remember, ladies and gentlemen, all we ask is you do the best job you can to become the best version of yourself in health, in fitness, in life. Remember, ladies and gentlemen, it's just as important to nourish your body through proper sleep, hydration, nutrition, movement, stretching, and body work. If you'd like some additional assistance with your nutrition, we'd love to connect with you and help you level up. And remember to take 10, 15 minutes a day to foam roll, to stretch. Schedule your body work every 30 to 60 days at a minimum to continue to care for that one body you'll live in your entire life thoughtfully in health, in fitness, and life. Awesome job today, you guys. Remember, you are the positivity each of us need to see in the world. And whether you know it or not, there's always somebody watching. Be that positive influence to continue to help people put one foot in front of the other, to have hope, to chase their dreams, to stay in a positive mindset and believe that anything is possible. Don't allow your brain to get in the way of what your body can accomplish. And remember, your body's your first domino. It's the mechanism that provides you the ability to do everything you love and enjoy most. And by having that positive mindset, you will set yourself up for success, abundance, with gratitude and appreciation. Make today great, you guys. Thank you so much for joining us. And we'll see you in another workout very soon. Happy Tuesday, everybody. Love you. What? Oh, yeah.